green flag. Right side. Still there. Still there. Clear. Right side. Clear.
Go by.
On your right. 1 minute 30.51. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear.
Go ahead.
On your right. Still there. 1 minute 24.623. Still there. Your door. Clear. Left side. Clear.
Close one.
William, don't worry about me back here. I'm just looking for clean wash.
All right, thank you.
I'm just cruising too.
It was close to me, John.
Mm-hmm. 1 minute 24.069. Good job, man. Let's get that rhythm now.
Car has reset. You don't have to bail. Yeah, he's already gone. little exciting there.
Shoot.
How much fuel do you need for this race anyway? Two, three, one. Yeah, I'm just in the base with no fuel change. Yeah, me too.
Turn two, the long straight and left hander uphill.
Not sure actually.
It's a tricky enough corner in the Mazdas, never mind these. Especially when someone tries to go around your outside.
Keep your eye open. Keep coming. One minute 24.2 8 7 8. keep after it, my man, keep after it.
Thank you. I think sure is a lot better to drive with that new tire model. Reminds me of when I first come home.
23.35. Great job, man. 10 to go.
Man, have you driven the Lotus 49 yet?
Oh yeah, that thing's a monster.
Here's a question on your SR, if you're in an incident with somebody and it's zero, then it puts two arrows and then a two or a four, does that mean they've got it or you've got it?
I think it means you've got it, I'm not 100% sure.
Been in the cup, well, been caught by other people in their own incidents, and I don't know whether I've got the SR or they've got it.
I'm pretty sure the zero is that you guys had contact and it wasn't bad enough, but then if they occur one within a certain amount of time, I believe it is after you're in contact with them, you get it as well, if I remember right.
1:24.651.
So if you get an off track, you don't get any SR taken off? Oh, right, okay. Thank you.
But if you get in contact with somebody and get a zero, then he goes off track and gets a one, and you get the one from him.
Now see, that's where the debate comes in about whose fault it was.
Trying to work my license back up to D, so I'm just kind of sitting back here. It's down to a D, but I let it go and then it fell the last couple of months. The last couple of seasons, I should say.
1:24.635.
So I'm just running around trying to get clean laps, seeing as that.
Can you get relegated to rookie again?
I don't know. I don't want to find out. Did you say Steve? Okay, I was going to say, they put me right down to a D, because I haven't been doing any road races. And I didn't have it high enough. If I had been above a 4, I wouldn't have to worry about it. A 3, I guess.
My ratings away then at 1.6 or 1.7 on road racing, just getting caught in the wrong instance.
I
was down to like a 182 or something when I realized it was up front. I better start doing some racing. I don't know if they still do it or not, but if you're like, say, a 261 C, when they drop you to a D, they drop you to a 161, you know, that's a D. So they not only drop you the class and your license, they also take a full point from you.
On you go, Mr. Dolan, the street's all yours.
Five to go this time.
I just don't get time to use this, working offshore. I'm away for a month and back, and so much going on, I never get time. So it's my rig setup, well, it's not even a rig setup, it's a laptop with a steering wheel and pedal.
Minute 24.054.
Sorry, bud. Got a little loose there.
Loose is fast.
Twice I've gone in that last corner and all of a sudden the thing just went sideways. I've been in the same way every time, I assure you. And there were 2 incident points so far to do that.
White flag this time. Thank you.
I can still go 28 laps on fuel.
Last lap of the race and I did my best ever lap of 22.1. Well, I'm happy anyway.
Ah, that's good.
Check the flag.
That's a good lap right there.
Good job.
Good
nice going, Bubba.